Friends, in previous video we have discussed about abstract noun versus concrete noun. Now tell me, how many types of nouns are there? Yes, there are 6 types of nouns. First one is proper noun, common noun, collective noun, abstract noun, material nouns, and countable noun. We already learned 4 types. In today's video, we learn about material nouns and countable nouns. First, we learn about material nouns. Yes. What is mean by material nouns? Yes. Material nouns is the name of materials, things or substances. Yes, things or substances. They do not denote places or people, but only things. They only denote things. Material nouns only denote things. Yes, and they are uncountable nouns and common nouns. Okay, for example, we take example gold. Okay, we can count the gold. We cannot count the gold. Yes, because it's a solid state. It has solid state. Yes, that's why we cannot count. That's why it's an uncountable noun, and it's a common noun also. Yes. Now I will give some more examples. Gold, iron, sugar. Iron, sugar, coal, iron, sugar, coal, rice. Yes, we cannot count the gold, we cannot count iron, we cannot count sugar, we cannot count coal, we cannot count rice. That's why these are all uncountable nouns. Yes, and common noun and common nouns also. Yes, coal is common noun, rice is, these are all common nouns and uncountable nouns also. Okay, now guys, now I will give some sentence examples. Okay, first one is the bat is made of wood. Now in this sentence, which is material noun? Yes, here the wood is material noun because we cannot count the wood. We can measure it, but we cannot count it. Yes, it is common noun also. That's why it's a material noun. Now, water is the basic need of life. In this, which is material noun? Which word is material noun? Yes, here water is the material noun because we cannot count the water. We can measure it in liters, but we cannot count it. Yes, and it is a common noun also. Yes, next, copper is the good conductor of electricity. In this, the copper is the material noun. Yes, we cannot count the copper. It is a common noun. Nowadays, gold has become more expensive. In this, which is the material noun? Yes, the gold is material noun because we cannot count the gold. It is a common noun. Okay, now I will discuss about countable noun. Guys, now next, countable nouns. Okay, now, what do you mean by countable nouns? these are nouns, we can count them. Yes, these are nouns, we can count them. But in uncountable nouns, we cannot count them. In this, we can count. Yes, we can count the things. But in uncountable noun, we cannot count the things. These nouns have singular and plural forms. For example, apple, apples. Key, keys. House, houses. Hat, hats. Here, apples is the countable noun. Yes, because we can count them. 1, 2, 3. That like we can count them. But we cannot count in uncountable noun. Okay? Keys we can count. We can count the keys. We can count the houses. We can count the hats. Okay, now I will give some sentence examples. Okay, friends. Now I will give some sentence examples. I have plenty of books. Okay, now in this sentence, which is the countable noun? Yes, the books are countable nouns because we can count them. 1, 2, 3. We can count them. Those boys are sitting on the chairs. In this, which is the countable noun? Yes, the chairs are countable nouns because we can count them. Some fans are rotating in the rooms. Here, fans is the countable noun. Please switch off the lights. Lights is the countable noun because we can count them. Now, next. You have a few oranges. Here, oranges are countable noun because we can count them. 1, 2, 3. We can count them. That's why they are countable. Okay, friends, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe my channel and click bell icon for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.